Now, of course, it mustn't be forgotten that this software runs on the Sinclair QL, a machine which at last today picked up one of the major awards. I put it earlier to Sir Clive Sinclair. He must be pleased about the award, but what happens next?
Well, the next thing that we see, really, is portables next year. The portable computer, I believe, is the way of the future. If you can offer portability without any compromise, we think we'll be the first people to do that. That's what people really need.
Now, you say without any compromise. Does that mean it will use micro drives or what?
Ah. It'll use micro drives, as does the QL, of course, as does the one per desk from ICL, and, you know, the micro drive is now. It's perhaps the most used medium there is, if one thinks about it, a number of machines that are in production. So it certainly is micro drive, because that, you know, as I say, is the best answer to that particular problem. But when we say without compromise, I mean without compromise on cost, on the display. The displays are a major problem with portables at present, because they have to use liquid crystals to get the displays, to get power consumption down, and they simply don't give a very good result. We've got our own solution to that, our flat tube technology, which gives a CRT type of display, like a benchtop unit, but without the power consumption that would normally take in a flat package. So that's unique. And it's got to have the performance of a proper computer. So we're putting it all in a portable package. So it's as I say, it's not a compromise, it's a machine you would choose to use on a desk, but it's portable as well.
All right, well, just let me press you once more on microdrives. The microdrive, is it going to be Spectrum compatible or QL compatible? Because that's fairly important to a lot of people.
Right, this one will be Spectrum compatible.
Right. Okay, when are we going to see it?
That'll be next year. Certainly in the first half of next year. Not an exact date set yet.
Now, I know it seems as if I've been pressing you to tell me the exact date. Is there a danger, do you think, that you might be releasing it too soon, that it might be on the market before it's quite ready?
No. We do learn our lessons. It certainly won't be on the market before it's ready.